in the days after my testimony, you know, there's the immediate security protocols and security concerns. So my life changed in the way that the way that I was living my life for a while.
You couldn't go back to your apartment.
I could not go back to my apartment. I ended up moving down to Atlanta for several months.
They didn't even think it was safe for you to stay in D.C.
No. No.